क्वालिटी इज प्लेइंग अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल एंड कस्टमर्स आर नॉट educated enough to understand the quality. It is a joint responsibility of all manufacturers. It is we who should take that responsibility and we should promote this. KEI is almost 50-year-old company with the largest product basket available in Indian market. We have a complete solution starting from 0.5 square mm wire to 400 kilovolt 2500 square mm extra high voltage cables. Every day there is some fire incident, some short circuit incident, and there are many lives are on stake. So it is very important that the safe wire, the quality tested wire should be used. Quality is playing a very important role, and because always we can say end users or the customers are not educated enough to understand the quality. It is we who should take that responsibility and we should promote this. An important part of quality, then there is two major things comes in picture. First is the quality of metal or conductor, and other is the insulation. It is always preferred that the copper is one of the most prominent material to use as a conductor, because the life of copper and many other features of copper. And insulation, it should be always a pure insulation, whether it's a zero halogen properties, whether it's FRLS properties, those should be always used. New home buyers or new installations which is happening, I always recommend you give importance to wire or cables equally as you are giving to your decoration sign, because it is not the thing which you can see, but it is behind the wall which is giving security to all of your installation, all of your devices, all of your lights. So while using any wire, you must see that it should having very highest quality. Always it should be recommended by international authorities like International Copper Association. They should be a part of that. So all these quality standards, once they can check, definitely they will get good wires and the installation life will be more than 20-25 years. Cable industry or wire industry is growing rapidly in India. As we have seen, 25% is a very phenomenal growth. In industry point of view, copper is basically increasing in all those. Reason behind that, FS cable now, a new trend coming up, zero halogen. Apart from that, many foreign ventures are coming in India and they are using their installation as they have in their own country. So they are always promoting copper. Copper is not only a product which gives better conductivity, it is taking less space, so space saving is there. Its life is very long compared to other. So 20-25 years life, even we can see today also people are using installations which is almost 25-30 years old. So that is one thing. Losses are very less in copper. And most important thing, the education. People are getting well educated about the qualities of copper. People are well accepting, even though it's a bit costlier on initial cost, but if you see operating cost or running cost, it is very comparative than other conductor material. So I always recommend that use copper. That is always a better solution. Electricians and wiremen who are doing their job, definitely few of them are quality conscious, few of them are consultants to the small users, household users. So they understand their responsibility, but they have some challenges, like sometimes to save their margins, they cannot go for some quality, and that is not the right thing. And they should be trained for the workmanship. I mean, they have many training, like ICA, International Copper Association is doing, KEI is doing. So we want them to come and understand what are the right methods to use the product. So if all those things comes in picture, definitely the things will improve. But yes, their challenge is still high because end users are not educated well enough. KEI is having many activities, like we are conducting trainings for aspiring electricians or engineers. We visit to many of the colleges, we visit to many of ITI institutions, and so we believe that always training a customer at the very beginning or training the user at initial stage will give you benefit for a long term. And ICA is, and we are going hand in hand to educate electricians, and many events we do throughout the year. Electrical safety is most important part in any installations. Follow all safe practices, because electricity never allow you for a second mistake. If you do mistakes, you will have to pay for it. And if you follow all safety norms, you will save many lives.